Okay. Step up from the back, guys. Never ever any point step up from the side of the front, okay? Doesn't matter if you're panicking or anything, come to a stop and step up from the back.
At that point you have a choice.
You better keep
panicking. You have a choice. Slow down. Call my name.
It's gonna look bad on the camera.
I just wanna show you reason being, you let the machine go, it's never gonna come to a stop. It's gonna move into something. So you don't wanna find this happening when you step off. You're getting caught underneath. Same applies on the side. If your ankle will get caught, you'll break your ankle. Another very, very, very important thing is your tires, guys. Emphasis on this. You're worried about people falling, yes, they do fall, guys. If you're not conscious of your tires, if you glide too close to one another that your tires touch, the second they touch, someone will feel off the air. That includes walls, that includes burns, that includes even the slightest contact burns on,
okay?
Stay away from that. That's why I say come to stop before you turn, and then you turn. Because a lot of people try when they're moving, and they hit something, and then they turn off the machine. Conscious. Watch your tires, guys. Emphasis on that. Speed limit 20 km an hour.
Hey guys! You know he's gonna crush. Yeah. Oh, Dave, this is just built for jousting. How much are these?
Yeah.
65.
All put together. And at the end, we've got welcome, we can walk this around and do some walls of wood.
Thank you. obstacle course.
Here you go.
Yeah. Ollie's so casual, he's texting while he rides. Yeah. Oh. Oh, this is just awesome. Nice to see you at the beach, eh?
Thank you.
almost it, eh?
Thanks, guys. That was that cut.
You're welcome. Thank you very much.